Good work today. Great players, great collectives are forged by hard work in training.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler along with you today, Alan Smith alongside me, and we've got a game from the League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, I'm Martin, I'm really delighted to be here.
It's Preston North End in our match today, against Newcastle United. Well, for a club the size of Newcastle United to have two relegations, 2009-2016, it's careless to say the least.
Well, it is, and obviously the fans have not been happy with the way the club has been run. A lot of discontent amongst the Toon Army, but now we're hoping for better times in the near future.
Number 23, Paul Huntington. Number 8, Alan Brown. Number 4, Ben Pearson. Number 19, John Wells.
This is the lineup for the home side. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
And it's gone out for a throw. Huntington.
Tackle here. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Could be dangerous. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Throw in here.
Woods. And it'll go into the middle now. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Amiobi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And now the shot! Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
Davis.
Pearson. Tackle goes in. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here.
He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle.
And here's the shot.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Vernon Anita. Challenges for the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
No wasting time here.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
No nonsense defending from him. Came in with a challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. It's Yedlin. Hunter.
Shot on!
Back into play off the crossbar. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. And that will be a corner for Newcastle. Alex Hunter. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Keeps it going.
Good, patient build-up play. Not quite the end product. Pearson. Challenges for the ball. Well, the flag's gone up against Hunter.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Vernon Anita. Moving forward again. And Newcastle United. It's a good ball. They could be in. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Very early in his career, Alex Hunt. We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half. It's not got a lot to live up to, has it?
No, they've been stale, they've been lifeless, they've been bereft of ideas, and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Welsh, Pearson, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Amiobi makes a challenge here. Pearson, well, they're in a good position here. Newcastle want to make this substitution now. It's easy here for the keeper. Mohamed Diame. Amiobi. Comes in with a tackle. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. And Newcastle on the attack. Easy decision, free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
With the owner of the new
to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Amiobi. Here he is, Danny Williams. Tackle here. Paul Gallagher. Matt Ritchie. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on!
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
To be off the pitch, number 8, Alan Brown. To be replaced by number 11, Daniel Johnson.
So the referee awards a free kick. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
There's the ball in.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Corner kick given. Throw in now. And that header goes over the line and it will be a throw. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. Clark. Newcastle want to make a substitution here.
Storyline here, a penalty, and they could now go behind.
It's been a tight game, not much to choose, but they have a gift there.
Newcastle United, coming off the pitch, number 3, Paul Dummett, to be replaced by number 19, Masedio Caidera.
He's hit the frame of the goal. Opportunity to cross it now. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
They cope with it well defensively. Now they've got to defend this corner.
Hunter. There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. Here's Hunter.
And shoots! The goalkeeper clutched to make the save.
Very near the end now, but Newcastle have got a corner.
It's Alex Hunter.
High-class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times. And, well, that was all of those things there.
Amiobi. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Great place to win it back.
And they've cut it out. In comes the challenge. So the final whistle goes, and no goals today. It has finished 0-0. Very enjoyable. It's finished level. Is that about right, Alan?